Hello?
You up yet?
No, we're not leaving for like 3 hours.
I know, but I'm excited, man.
I am as well, but it's like 6 in the morning.
I've been up since 4, mind.
Alright, I'll be done now.
Let's smash it.
I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I book myself into a soul asylum, 'cause I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give.
One nil. Make sure you get that in.
Right, where are we?
Hello.
Well, how hyped are you for skiing?
At the moment I am very hyped. Yeah, getting more excited every drink. I'm not as excited as him though.
Kids think because I've never been seen in the hardcore ministry getting bang affiliated.
I don't know, but word in the sheet is I'm giving her out. But pound a can. Like, some say it's a bargain, but just doing my little bit of business.
Do you want to mention Kirsty?
Yeah, Kirsty had a big fall before we left.
One and nutter.
Yeah.
Basically dead. Basically first leg falling off.
First injury of the day.
Here I am. Well, rumour has it there's an accident in Junction 20 just along the road. Severe.
Severe.
Not good, sir.
Already a delay.
Already. We haven't even got out to the toll, but we've been in the bus an hour.
Do we usually have delays?
No, never. Unless it's in the airport.
Well, we're on a bus going to Andorra.
Yeah.
The Twin Town.
Oh, why is Twin Town brought out every year?
Why wouldn't Twin Town be brought out every year? That's the question. Travel update, we're back on the move. All over.
I can't wait. Drinks and the lads in there. Have a few babies. Tell you, but.
Welcome to Andorra.
My name is Dangerous Diet Matthias.
And how many years have you been skiing?
I've been skiing more, longer than I can care to remember, to be honest.
What was it like skiing back in 2007,
2008? Oh, we didn't have the skis you got these days, you know. We used to come out here with bits of 4x2, strap them on our feet with rope.
What does skiing mean to you?
Well, it's just days like this. Perfect on the mountain, the sun,
okay.
The snow, the beer, and the company. You know, this is it. This is skiing.
Laura like Miles. How was your first day?
Not so bad. My legs are hurting, but it's A-okay.
So while you're skiing, how important is music to you?
Music is very important. I cannot ski without music. Got to have a rave. Got to be coming down the slopes. Bippity bippity bop. Makes everything.
What would be your preferable song of choice?
Oh.
Mine's basically Grease Lightning.
Man of music like me don't have a favourite song. Not possible. Can't happen. Can't choose.
Robin Wells, what's personally your favourite song to ski to?
I don't listen to music.
Where's my father anyway?
Gone over the other side with Lynn.
Down the road here from me, there's an old holly tree where you lay down a dollar or two. Go on around the bend, come back again. There's a jug full of that good old Mountain Dew.
Well, it's been a tough day on the piste, and it's going to be a tougher afternoon on the piste.
Welcome to Andorra.
Sound it back.
Jack, be a...
Oh!
What a legend.
So, go out on the beer last night. As I'm coming home, dim jacket. Where's my coat? Search the bar, no coat. This morning, it was a bit of a cold morning. Lovely borrowed coat from the fabulous Laura. Lynn the gas goes out on the beers. And what have I got? My jacket.
Isn't it? One up the customer.
I fell flat on my face.
The critical question right now. Are your feet cold?
They're fucking soaking. Absolute soaking. That's very wet. It's a very wet foot.
This is the complaint.
Yep.
We've had 4 foot of snow. The sun is shining, the mountain is shut. That is shit. Game over, rant over.
A little bit snowy. Right, snowy ladies, cold. Why are we in onesies?
Oh my god, look at
why would you not be in onesies? How cool are we? You know, we've got them on.
There's whales are playing.
Well,
swans
whales
are
playing. Swans are playing.
Swans are losing, however.
Sensible people wear their salopettes under the, well, on the bottoms, like. Except from Lynn. Lynn thought it would be a great idea to just wear the onesie in conditions like this. So, every time he sat down, his ass gets soaking.
They scored last minute. I knew it. I am a
yeah.
Absolute nightmare. Very disappointed.
I want to cry. Oh shit.
Let's go have a look inside.
Have you improved skiing wise?
Yeah. I'm the best skier.
You say you're a better skier than your father?
Yeah.
You say you're a better skier than me?
Yeah.
I wouldn't say, Tom.
You wouldn't say? That's why I love you, Rob.
But it's we ski completely differently. You ski all like in control.
This is just like catfish. I don't.
So, have you improved skiing wise?
No, I still just start at the top and basically just do whatever it takes to get to the bottom, whether that's ragdolling myself down for a cartwheel.
Since the start? Majorly, I find.
Yeah.
No, when it's professional, legendary, elite status.
I think I am.
A little bit, yeah. Possibly.
Yeah. The turning, the parallel turns, maybe. Getting the hang of that, though. I think, anyway.
Why not, am I? I'm snowplow turning champion. Over,
Definitely, yeah. What about you? For
we
show?
Did two blacks as well.
Yeah,
today.
Two blacks yesterday. Yeah. Press for ourselves.
Go into a fence in Pembrey. First time I went down Pembrey, I just went straight skis into the fence and winded myself in the fence at the end. Carried on, you know?
Yes, very much, because now I'm going down black runs like there's no tomorrow now. Yeah, I sort of like it.
Do you like alcohol when while skiing?
Yes.
That was a tough bit of like straight answer, yes.
As in getting pissed.
Yes,
I do. Now again.
Best thing of the trip. Is it?
No.
Having a drink. Having a shot with the drinks.
Well, drinking. Drink is my middle name.
Do you?
I love it.
Along with John.
I've tried it once or twice.
Yeah, I think we smashed it.
No, I'd much rather have a quick bath and have an early night.
At the start, yes, because they all sit there chatting. Whereas like last night, I wanted to just dance, but Kerry danced with me, so, you know, but everyone else wouldn't. But then, as soon as I turned the show around, everyone's dancing.
One
because I can never really remember. But I think I do.
Of course I do. That is the best part, to be honest, Lil.
There is one thing I don't enjoy, and that is when Di makes us play spoof.
So this game's called Spoof. We've got a between 1 and 3 bottle tops, I think it is. And basically guess what everyone else has got. If you get it wrong, you end up drinking. I get drunk. The end.
Essentially, Dai gets the world's worst shot and then makes us play a game so that one person is left and has to drink it. Unfortunately, that was Carl.
That was horrendous. That was horrendous.
What did you do again? No?
No. I'm not playing this game ever again. I didn't even have to do that.
Just a simple game, innit? Just with a bit of common sense, and you guarantee to win every time, can you? You know?
Look.
Do you fare, do you enjoy apres ski?
Yes. Why? Once a week. And preferably, I'll just die, and then I won't do it again.
Okay.
Probably Tuesday.
And why Tuesday?
Because it's his birthday. It's your boy's birthday.
Yeah, I love it. Tuesday now is my birthday. I'm 19. Anyone want to send me a card? Postcode?
I can't bleep that out now.
I'm going to have a few babies there. Don't know what time we'll be getting back, but yeah, should be good.
Turn down for what?
Lynn Williams, right? Peaceful. Not to the animals that I was skiing with, no. No. Yeah, well, yeah, it is pretty good because I'm on my snowboard and I'm going back and I'm faster than you, so I'm on my own. So yeah, it is quite peaceful. Right, next.
Pretty rough because I didn't know what to do. I had to have beginner lessons with a foreign teacher, so I didn't know what he was saying. So, yeah, hit me hard, but.
first time I ever skied was literally my first skiing lesson, was how to put skis on, how to put skis off, and just how to stand still. I don't think we actually moved a metre.
I took it like a tattoo, to be honest.
What was skiing like back in 2007 or 2008, whichever one?
Bad. I didn't have alcohol, like I was only... I didn't know what there was.
Like 10, 11.
So obviously, you know, my good parents wouldn't give me alcohol at that age. With alcohol, it's easier.
I don't know, because I was shit back then.
You haven't improved much.
Oh! Thanks, Amy.
Describe your week of skiing so far.
Tip top.
Here we have a sad man who realizes he's been beaten by his son at skiing.
Oh, Andorra is the best place on earth. When I die, I think I'm going to be buried here. In fact, bring me back to this spot. Only because we've had a team photograph. We've all got together. And I've taken a selfie of an unknown character. I think he's from Azerbaijan. But he's my mate. Pilot! Absolutely loving it. And apparently, we're going to a vodka bar. So see you down the bottom.
What?
Are you seriously playing Dual Sense though?
Aye.
Improved.
Have you seen me skiing? I am. There's no more that I can improve on. I am the Michael Schumacher of skiing. No, I wouldn't use that one. I am the Hugh Hefner of skiing. I am the bog Starlucks. My eye is watering. Don't think I'm crying because I do not cry. I'm hard.
Are you a better skier than you were last year?
Yeah, right. Yeah, I am. Better skier than you.
Do you think?
Better go then. See you later.
Catch you
on the flip side, motherfucker.
What does skiing mean to you?
Beer and black runs.
Good question. Skiing with a big group is just great because there's always people to match what you need at that time, like skiing or drinking or eating. Or it's a big group and everyone gets on really well.
Sports.
Sport. Hurt. Falling. Pain. Bit of fun. Enjoyment.
Sports.
Yes. Bruising. See, I want to say a lot, but a lot has already been said.
Skiing means a lot to me.
Do you want to elaborate?
No, I can't, because I get all emotional. Brings tears to my eye.
It means the world.
Better than a lot.
No, to be fair, after coming on this holiday, we want to go every year now, so, yeah.
What does skiing mean to me? I don't really know, like, it's not just a pastime, I guess. Something I really enjoy.
Sports.
Spending quality time with friends.
Family.
Gay?
So yeah, a lot.
How's your week been?
Bloody brilliant.
Do you want to elaborate?
It's been epic.
It's just been epic.
A lot of hard work, a lot of aching muscles, but.
You tired now?
Not yet.
Looking forward to getting home?
Yes. I don't want to go, but I'll be glad to get my own bed and have a decent night kit.
So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love, and do you have shoes? Man, I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage bronc and buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. I started singing, bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Day that I die, this'll be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone, but that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. Oh, and while the king was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned, no verdict was returned. And while Lenin read a book on Marx, the quartet practiced in the park, and we sang dirges in the dark. Singing, bye.
clenched in fists of rage. No angel born in hell could break that Satan's spell. And as the flames climbed high into the night to light the sacrificial rite, I saw Satan laughing with delight. The day the music died, he was singing bye bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry, and good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing bye-bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.